close the door. No. I was too. The door was too far away. I want to see if I can level up my sneak a little bit more. Sounds like someone walking around on stilt legs out there. Stilt legs, stilt legs. You got those bony stilt legs. Stick increased. Droom. Or not. I keep thinking there's someone coming up the stairs with those footfalls. I'm not sure what that is. If that's the scorpion walking around like that? So next time we'll kill the spider. I don't feel like being paralyzed and having all these things pummeling me while I slowly get up. So I will employ any dirty tactics I can to get to achieve my objective, right? So maybe that's the skeleton. Didn't like that very much, did you? See, this other one runs into view. That might be a skeleton. So what do you guys think of this? What do you guys think of Skygerfall? I think it's pretty awesome. It's a cool way to experience the main quest if you don't want to play any version of Daggerfall. Sounds like walking overhead. Where's the scorpion? Oh. Mostly back up to here because it seems if I stand by the door, it takes longer for me to get to be hidden again, so that's why I keep running back here. If I knew the thing would run out of venom, I'll just run up and attack it. But there's a skeleton running around up there somewhere, so I don't want it to be hitting me while I struggle to get up from this scorpion here. The next hit will probably kill it. Yeah, this is a classic theme. I think this is one of the first music pieces I heard. I mean, well, the original. In a Daggerfall. Ah, see? That's why I wait. I'm getting up. Ow. I'm getting up. Alright, I'm hidden from the skeleton. Giant scorpion stinger. Yeah, damage health, no kidding. Oh, he's banging his shield. Yeah, it's definitely a skeleton. That's a challenge. I don't know where it is, though. Like, up there or something. It sounds like it. Oh, he might be standing right here. I don't know. Nope. Oh, he's up there, isn't he? I think. I almost didn't see him.
Nothing here after all.
Oh no?
What was that?
Damn it. Just hearing things. Why does he always know to go in this direction? Wait for him to come back. Nothing here after all. So he should just walk back in here. Oh, I hear him. I hear him walking back. He's behind me. Huh. He's checking out the dead scorpion. Two arms! Nice. Level up. 50 gold, orc blood. Orcish armor. I can't carry all this stuff. Can't care at all. The only thing that wouldn't overweigh me at this point is a steel horn helmet. Actually, no, I have 310 carry weight, not 300, never mind. Yeah, it's up here, I think, the skeleton. What if I go back and sell? That's what I'm thinking. Let me just... I really want to know what's up here. And then I think I'll teleport back. Because it looks like there's a lot more to see. And I want to have all this money, you know? Adamantium, look at that. Adamantium armor. Okay. Yeah, I think we're going to teleport back and sell this stuff and then come back. I think that's a good idea. Recall. Looks like I was still seen for a little while. All right, so we just fast travel back. I'm not used to doing this in Daggerfall. I mean, although technically you can. It just seems strange to me. You know why? Because I'm used to going to my horse and throwing the stuff in my wagon, but we don't have that here. This way. Oh, hold on, I got an itch on my elbow. Okay. Oh, can we harvest this stuff too? No. Okay.
What can I do for you?
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Hmm.
Take a look.
Take a look. Okay, so buy my old adamantium bow, which is 24. Wait. What was I seeing? Wait a second.
Until next time.
The adamantium is better? Well, 24 damage. Alright, this is the orcish. 16. 24. Why did I think the orcish did more damage than the adamantium, which is 24? Was it showing me a different stat? Was I like, I don't know why. Okay. So I'm not selling that. That's gonna be two. That's the adamantium bow. Alright. Oh wait. Do I still have fortifier board, or I do? Okay.
Good afternoon.
Mm-hmm. Let's save that appetite, huh?
Mm-hmm. Alright, so here's the orcish bow. Okay, I'm selling that. Okay, Orcish Alma. Luckily you have a lot of gold. Speech increased. Two helmets. Extra boots. Okay. Oh, spell tome for resist poison. Is there? I already know that. I do have it. Okay. So I'll sell her the tome as well.
What can I do for you? Take a look.
Okay. Well, I got money now. Should we go get some stuff from the castle? I remember where that guy is. Or the palace, rather. I'm saving my level up for when I need a, you know, more magicka or something like that, or... or hit points. I don't remember where this mage is. Hold on. Wasn't sure if I saw that chest was there. Excuse me. Probably through the other way, but we have one other to check, so let's make sure there's no one in here. And I think he's off of that second chamber. See if in one of these rooms. Yeah, yeah, here he is.
Yeah. Hmm? Take a look.
Come on. We have a lot of potions. And they're expensive. Turn greater undead. Look at that. flames. Yeah. Empiric touch. Flame Atronach. Let's try that. I wonder if this would actually increase your attack speed as well. Increase the caster speed by 50 points for 300 seconds. That's what, 5 minutes? Oh, I like that. Magic increased by 50 points for 5 minutes and regenerates 100% faster. And I'm saving my level up for when I need magic or hit points. I think I said that. Troll's blood, regeneration, orc strength, stamina. Plus 50 speechcraft, look at that. I'm still trying to cast Stone Flesh. Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure I can cast these end ones. I'm gonna skip on them for now.
Alright then.
Alrighty then. Charisma, Feet of Notorgo, Iron Will. See if I can cast it even. Oh my god. This is sprint and this is walk. I don't know, is this normal Skyrim speed? Kind of feels like normal Skyrim speed. Until you sprint. Or maybe it's just this is sprinting for Skyrim, I don't know. Oh, do I want to fix that? Sheesh, I should always keep this on. Alright, we're gonna... I'm gonna put that in favorites. Oh. Oops. So I think... Oh, I need a soul gem, don't I? Yeah, I really... Two heartstone? I don't have that. Yeah, I want to, refill the staff I already have. Yeah, I don't know if you can do that. This is to create. No, I don't have a heartstone. Disenchant? Oh. Nope. Alright. Never mind then. Do you have a staff?
Yes.
Because that's a good backup.
Take a look.
You have a staff of frostbite. A 514. Okay, I'll take it.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. You know what? Trying to mind the weight here.
So you wish to master the arcane arts?
Whoops. Whatever that was, I wasn't trying to do that. I'm trying to sell you this. Yeah, this one that's almost done. Okay. The vial caught my eye. Alright, so... Oh! So... I can just recall back now? Great. I mean, I know I could have fast traveled, but still. This is much better. Yeah, this seems like normal speed to me. Like, now that we have the feet of Notorgo on, we're regular normal speed. Here. Oh, I didn't go this way. I don't think. I went up the other stairs. Cool. Oh, that's where I was. Why am I all sparkling? Look at that. Oh, is that the feet of Notorgo then? It could be. Where? Oh, right. There's gonna be some loot up there. Yeah, I remember these. Okay, this is cool. I remember this dungeon layout. There's another door there. I think I'm gonna keep this on. As much as I can, anyway. Eight can be levitate. Nine. So I can't. I can only go up to eight. So lucky seven is feet of Notorgo then. Whatever reason, these rooms are always empty, these kind of rooms. In Daggerfall. I don't think I'm faster with the... the attack speed, just the walk speed. Stop gesticulating. Oh, I didn't expect them to throw out. You're gonna attack the wall? Go get it. Ooh, bone meal. Remember that? Got some arrows, yeah. Ooh, novice lock. I actually haven't come across locks for a while. It's empty. It was rattling the bones around. Yeah, it's much easier. Not in the mood for your paralyzing ways. I don't know if I hit it. Let's try to get this to go down quicker. I don't know if this makes a difference. Probably not. So the random dungeons they've been doing, which like this would be another random dungeon, not a main quest dungeon. The random dungeons he's been doing are bigger than his versions of the main quest dungeons, which is funny. Didn't like that very much, did you? That one has a lot of hit points. That one could probably kill me. As I'm getting up. Let the eye close once more. And seal shut the marble jaws of oblivion. Need a refresh on that spell. Didn't seem to do anything. Okay, it did. It does. It's not showing up in the upper right like it normally would. I should do a sneak attack with my bow. Oh, that just killed it outright. Nice.